Suppose you are asked to resolve 2x plus 3 divided by x minus 2 all square into partial fraction. If you look at this question very well, what do you notice? You can see that here at the denominator side, you have x minus 2, which is what? Linear. And all squared, that means it is what? Repeated. So in this case, you are going to have it to be equal. That will be a divided by x minus 2, right? Then plus b divided by x minus 2. This is 1 and this is what? 2. Then you find LCM. So finding LCM, you're going to have it to be x minus 2 all squared, right? Which is equal 2x plus 3. Or let me just say, which is equivalent to 2x plus 3 into bracket x minus 2 all squared. So here you're going to have it to be, this goes in this, is remain 1, right? You're going to have it to be a into bracket x minus 1, x minus 2 rather, then plus, this is actually b, since this will cancel this out. So this will cancel this, right? So here you're going to have it to be 2x plus 3 equal a into bracket x minus 2 plus b. So now, let's call this equation 1. So we can just say, let's, using the trial and error method, we're going to say let x minus 2 equal 0, then s equals to what? 2. Then go ahead and put this here. You're going to have to be 2 into bracket 2 plus what? Plus, that is actually 3 equal a into bracket what? 2 minus 2 plus what? Plus b. Right? So here I'm going to have to be 4 plus 3 equal a into bracket 0 plus b. Then my b equals to 4 plus 3, that's what? 7, since this is actually 0. So now let's go ahead to get the value of a. Now we go ahead and expand this equation 1. So expanding equation 1 to give 2x plus 3, right, which is equal a multiplied by x is actually ax, then minus what? 2a, right, plus b. Then after that, we need to compare coefficients. So comparing coefficients means that the power, the highest power of x, we are going to, on the left hand side, we are going to compare it with the highest power of x in the right hand side. So the highest power of x is what? Is 1, and this one is also what? 1. So we are going to take, bring it out. So here we are going to have to be 2x equal, here we are having to got ax, but there is no other power of x here. We call this equation 1. So another equation that we can form a constant there, since you're having 3 here, right? Do you have, you're having 2a here, right? That means the power of x here is equal to 0, and the power of x also here is what? Is equal to 0. The power of x here is also what? Equals to 0. So we're going to have it to be 3 equals to ax, right? 3 equals to minus 2a plus b, rather, which is equation 2. But without even bothering ourselves, we know that this is actually 2x minus ax. Then we can just say 2x equals to ax, right? This will cancel this. You are going to have a to be equals to 2. So therefore, our b equals to 7 and our a equals to 2. Can I see this down? Then let's come back to this fraction. So coming back to this fraction, we are going to have it to be equal. This equivalent sign is equal. What's our a? That's actually 2 over x minus 2, then plus b, which is what? 7, right? Over, that will be x minus 2 all square. So that's just it. That's it. So let me just bring it out here very well. You're going to have to be 2x plus 3 divided by x minus 2 all square to be equal. That will be 2 over x minus 2, then plus 7 over x minus 2 all square. So that's just it. Then let's see what we can do here in this case. Now, let's say we have this equation, which is 3 equals to minus 2a plus b, right? Then our b is actually what? That's 7, right? I'm going to have to be 3 equals to minus 2a plus what? Plus, that's 7, right? Then here, let's collect like times. We're going to have to be, that's minus 7 plus 3 equal minus 2a, right? Then minus 7 plus 3, that's what? That's minus 4, then which is equal to minus 2a. Then the divide side was minus 2, the divide side was minus 2. You have it to what? You have a to be equal to 2. It shows us whichever way, whichever equation you choose between 1 and 2, you are still going to go to, you're going to get 2. So if you find this video helpful, kindly click on the subscription button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.